We all know this meter bridge works on the principle of Wheaton bridge. This meter bridge works on the principle of Wheaton bridge. Okay. What is the principle of Wheaton bridge? Suppose this is a Wheaton bridge. This is a Wheaton bridge and here a galvanometer is connected. And you can see four resistances are there in the Wheaton bridge. This is the resistance P, this is Q, this is R, this is S. If the ratio of the resistance P and Q is equals to the ratio of the resistance R and S, then this is known as a balanced Wheaton bridge condition. In this situation, the current through the galvanometer becomes zero. Okay, this is the principle of the Wheaton bridge. We will apply this principle in this meter bridge.